So here is a Apple TV under my screen, and that's got the standard Apple TV screen showing, and there's the iPad with iPlayer running. Just open Control Center and then select from the AirPlay mode Apple TV, and go back to iPlayer, and then play some content. As you can see, the screen stays static on the iPad, but the playback comes through the main screen. So that's all there is to it.
Right now, I'm really excited to present in his first solo outing, Damon Albarn.